UTEC.
Press Windows key plus R and type regedit. In registry, go to the following path. Right-click on the context menu handlers and select New, then Key. Name it Open With. Now select Open With, then right-click on Default and click on Modify. In value data, copy the following text and paste it into the box. Then press OK. Open With will show up in the right-click context menu now.
Thanks for watching, subscribe and check other videos.